day two, so it's going great. Oh my god, it's raining. Oh my lord, there's so many over there. Oh my god.
We just had a little photo shoot. Insert pictures here.
Yes. And then the waves make over there, and then the normal waves come, and then they meet in the middle. Watch. Whoa. Alright, so it's about to storm, so everyone's running off the beach. It's really great.
Yeah.
Is this the line for the elevator?
This is the line for the elevator.
I almost slipped because I ran so fast.
There has to be stairs.
We could go in the garage.
Yeah, but
no, we can't. No, we cannot. The garage, we can't go.
This is a real problem.
The stairs.
Yeah, where's the stairs?
Anyways, it's lightning and thundering, and they called everyone out of the water.
Great.
We're looking a little rough.
We're doing rough too.
Oh no! Oh shit! Oh shit!
We should have sang outside. Happy birthday!
Sing on. You know I love this song.
What is it?
So it's been like 2 hours and we're finally going back to the beach because it stopped raining and storming. We're all looking a little rough.
Still.
As usual, you know, nothing's changed. We just got out of the pool. We're walking to the beach to get money, so you know. We want milkshakes.
Oh my god.
So that's what we're doing right now. Wait, what does that say? No diving? Oops.
We're in the pool, we're swimming.
I'm in the second foot.
We're chilling. We're chilling in Cedar Rapids.
I'm the new videographer. Hi, guys.
She's a vlogger now.
Do you even vlog, bro?
I know it looks like we're really irresponsible because we were taking an 8-year-old into 7 feet of water, but we were holding her most of the time. And she was right next to the wall, so it's all okay.
Please move. Guys, actually move. I'm gonna hit one of them.
After the pool, we got dressed and we went to mini golf.
So we'll go slow on the one so you can go fast. Golf, we went to bed, and then the next day we went go-karting, and that's all of this footage.
Run away.
Swing. Why is it flat?
Ew. It's a flat squirrel. It's a flat squirrel.
We are home now, so thank you guys so much for watching. I hope you all enjoyed, and I'll see you guys next time. Bye!
So hold my hand, I'll walk with you, my dear.
The stars creak as you sleep, it's keeping me awake.
It's the house telling you